spit blood in a hurricane. I put the ghost in the graveyard. I'm gonna make that fire rain. No mercy, no mercy. Take honey from the hornet's nest. I'm the bullet in the barrel. I'm the gold in the treasure chest. You wanna dig in the earth? You wanna play in the fire?
Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup you're going to like. Teams are just about ready. Eddie, what do you think?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
And he hammers one. Texas leaves his own end. Snapping a pass to Duchesne. Broke that play up at center. Has it back deep. Trying to go to Sparky. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Milwaukee's in possession and moving up the wing. Catawampus to the corner by Josi. Jabbed away by King. Loose puck regathered by Josi. Directing that one to Lee. The Admirals wheel one ahead up the wing. Taken over again. Loose puck gathered by Lee. He works it along with a pass off the boards. The puck is scooped up by Lee. Gets in, looks over his options here. Propelled to Teravainen. Great save, point blank.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Admirals lug the puck in the defensive zone. The poke check worked. Slid to Duchesne. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Gets that one on across. Puck is thrown to Lee. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. The Stars are carrying it in their own zone. He's got it. Passing one off now to Duchesne. Knocks it away with the stick. Picked up. Fantastic shutdown. The Admirals leave their own zone. Milwaukee's got possession in their own end. Nice poke check by Duchesne. Wonderful block. Taken over by Lee. Around through the corner. Great point blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
The Admirals carrying it in their own end. Pass attempt to Sparky. Onside. One into another.
Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
Pitching it to Teravainen. Takes a shot. Moving it to King. Terrific determination by Josi. A shot off a body. The Stars in their own end controlling the play. Good standing poke check. Two guys together with force. Big force.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
The Admirals get on the body right from the time the puck is dropped. They want to be aggressive, up on their toes, finish checks all over the ice. They're a difficult team to play against.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. The Stars prevailing on the faceoff. Collected by Sparky. And he steps across the line. Two sticks together, they cancel. Corralled by Duchesne. Lets a shot fly. Oh, a save there. The clock has bled down to the last minute.
In the first period.
pitching this one to Duchesne. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Thrown in. The Admirals lug the puck in their own end.
Smart recovery
by Sparky. Loose puck blocked off by Josi. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
There's not much behind that. The goalie will make that stick save every day.
First period over. The goalies earned their pay. They stopped everything, and we are scoreless.
You know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse.
The Devils' save has kept his team in it. At the end of the period, intermission is next. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edzo?
Doc, I'm really surprised there weren't a lot of shots by either one of the teams in that first period. How do you correct that? It's a mindset. Once you get the puck across the blue line, you got to fire the puck at the net, and the other players have to realize they got to look for a rebound.
Got that in the trapper.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove, and he took it away.
Nice face-off work. Brings a shot. Score! Finally, we have a goal. The Admirals have been overwhelming, and finally the reward. They lead 1-0. And that's a face-off win.
Scored by number 22. Time of the goal. 1 minute.
Looking to Cowie. Texas looking to head man up the wing. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Gathered in by Lee. Gains the zone. With a shot. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Over 3 minutes have elapsed here in the second. It's a 1-0 game. The Admirals win it. Oh, great cut. And now it's directed to Duchesne. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Gathered up again by Duchesne. Terrific hand-eye. The Admirals in their own end in possession as they travel. Josi's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. That one shot over half the length of the ice all the way down there, and it becomes an ice hit.
Josi's able to close the space where the forward thinks he's got some open area, and then he lays a thunderous hit on him.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. And the puck is seized by Josi. Snapping a pass to Lee. And they are in. Steps between the circles. Nice work by Sparky. On the outside, a shot. Save.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Scrum over. Puck kicked. Gotta clear it. Waits with it. Gloved. A whistle and a rest. Admirals win the draw. Snaps a wrist shot. One-timer. He scores! The Admirals have heavily outshot the opposition here, and they have a two-goal lead to show for it. won the neutral zone faceoff. Trying to go to Teravainen. Gains the zone and looks over his options.
9 minutes, 23 seconds.
Directing that one to Sparky. And the pickup. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. The Stars looking to head man up the wing. Gathered up again by Lee. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. Good clean win on the draw. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. Close is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. Offside stops the clock. The Stars control from the faceoff. Knocked it away with the stick. Possession now on the pickup by Sparky. Nicely into the zone. Scooped up by Sparky. Snapped off a wrist shot. And he's hammered.
Cowan's ability around the league is eye-catching, but when he uses the body, everybody takes note.
Solid neutralized poke check. Got it in his own end. Knocked right off the stick. Waits from the corner. Shoots. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Puck is thrown to Lee. Passing one off now to Josi. He moves that one ahead through center. The Admirals are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Puck loose now picked up. Pass attempt to King. Gains the zone. Shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The Stars get the draw. Got his stick on it. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Shoots it on. Stick save on the changing shot. Picked off. And the period comes to an end. Woo! We all need a rest now.
Looking for a way to show love for your team? Don't forget, Team Hat Giveaway Night is right around the corner. The first 3,000 fans in the arena will pick up.
Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Texas is in a real nail biter here, Doc. They're down on the scoreboard, but I'm sure their coaching staff is concerned about their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Gathered in by Duchesne. Pitching it to Sparky. The Stars look to make a difference up the wing. Pitch back into the offensive zone. Moving it to Sparky. And he picks it up. Pitching this one to Duchesne, looking to King. Shoots. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The Stars carry through center. They score! It's only a one-goal game now. Texas has gotten to within one now, and there's time enough to get this game even in the third period. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Takes it right back. Now it's directed to King. Gets across, looks over his options. Good work with the stick. Possession now on the pickup by Sparky. Great job on a cut pass. No team worth its name is going to let that go. The Stars get two for boarding. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Texas penalty.
Quick work on the faceoff.
2 minutes for boarding.
The Stars have gotten to the neutral zone.
28 seconds.
Yeah, shot back out. Ball's fine. To Sparky. Snapping a pass to Lee. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. Shot on. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Able to attack now. Stays onside to the middle. Poked away. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. That's a good solid poke check.
They play this way, they're gonna score.
Skates out with it. Can't find a lane. They finally touch, and now the penalty. The Stars will have to sit 2 minutes for interference. Power play unit gets a two-man advantage. It's not a long one, but might be enough. What timer? He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Trying to go to Sparky. Shoots! Great save in close.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
37 seconds.
Good work. He can continue this. The Admirals have it in the defensive zone. Skating in his own end. Moved along and in. Directing that one to King. Up by Josi. He banked it right ahead. The Admirals with possession in center ice. Chipped right back into the opposite corner. Good quick poke check there. Wouldn't let him by. Pass cut. What a hit.
Not going to be enough ice bags around here, Doc, for that. That is a crushing hit.
Good solid defensive play with the stick. He knifed it away. Through the corner. Seeks the corner. Good jab with the stick there. Rounded again. Taken away.
Lee's got to be able to complete that pass. Certainly with his team ahead, that puck has to at least go forward.
Puck is thrown to Sparky. He got in. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Let's it go. Save! Texas leads the defensive zone. The Stars with possession up the wing. Smart recovery by Josi. Passing one off now to Duchesne. Good shot down there. Pass cut. Nice move to shake on through. And the loose puck brought in by Lee. Decides he wants the corner. Oh, and he's hammered.
Doc, they're trying to chip their way back into this game. It's an aggressive play, trying to spark their team as they need a goal to get themselves close.
And possession established on the pickup by Josi. Loose puck captured by Sparky. The Admirals continue on at center. Terrific interception. Keeps it going up the wing. And angled to Cowing. Oh, a save. Fires. Nap by Josi. Looking from the blue line. Shoots one. And the horn. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. Score was close. Shots on goal were not.
Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.
the devil, man. Are you ready for the devil, man?